Why does Java block everything?
If you don't have Java installed on your computer, all the Java applets are going to be blocked.
I know I have Java on the computer. In fact, I think I have a Java updater if it's updater given how often it updates.
Java should only update once in a while, perhaps every month unless there is a security patch. However, Java plugins in the browser should update once in a while too.
I don't even know if I have Java plugins installed.
If you have Java plugins disabled, Java will say that all the Java applets embedded in various web pages are blocked.
So the Java notices about being blocked maybe the browser settings.
You may not have Java plugins installed, which is separate from the Java runtime proper, or you may have it disabled.
Why would I disable something so often used?
Because half of all malware and virus infections are traced to the Java plugins in browsers or Java code run off a website.
Oh, it is a security thing.
Java might block Java applets that are unsigned or meet other security criteria you check off on the custom security settings in your browser.
I don't know enough to enter custom security settings in my browser.
If you increase the browser security level from medium to high, one of the changes is that unsigned Java web applications can't run without permission. Deny permission, and it won't run.
I don't get many permission pop-ups.
If it asks for permission to run Java from the website, and you say no followed by remember this decision, then the Java applets on that page are blocked.
How do I fix it if I want them to run?
You could go into the Java Control Panel, Java Menu, the General tab and click on the Temporary Internet Files button. Select Settings, and then Delete Files.
I don't want to delete my files, just stop the notices that Java blocks everything.
Deleting the files stored in the Java Control Panel only deletes Java applets, runtime information and Java information. It is like deleting the password file for the browser, so all the mistyped passwords are deleted.
Then it will ask me the same questions for each website, like do you want to run these applets?
And now you can go back and select yes for the Java applets you don't want blocked, though you'll have to re-enter no for the ones you don't want.
What if the issue is the browser settings?
You can go to the add-ons for Java and select to allow all Java applets, but I don't recommend this due to the security risk.
It feels like Java is just one big security risk.
Java plugins in the browser are a far greater threat than Java the application on your PC. And you always have the option of downloading applications before running them as a security precaution. Allow Java applets and refresh the page. If that doesn't load right, clear the browser cache, clear the Java cache and try again.